My name is Peter Renz. I'd like to posit the idea that a language itself is a tensegrity structure.